He's doing a university course. But that's the thing. Avoid the books. Oh, beware the books. There is a danger, I think, in taking other people's learning, their experiences perhaps, and taking them on board as your own. That's when people start believing stuff. And I think that I probably mentioned before, because it's an ideal I do try to live to, but it's a generalization, so it's not true. But trust no one, believe nothing, deny everything.